Hello, we are going to make a custom lamp with using a morph tool. So how to proceed? So let me first mark a point where I'm going to use the morph tool. Come from the landing to the above. strong and in depth.